You know, sometimes I wonder, why did we sacrifice so damned much for a community that does not understand or appreciate that African Americans have laid down, created the culture that this city stands on? You go to Stacks. I mean, what do people come here for? For our culture, for our black music, for our black art, for our black writing, for our literature, all of that. The way we talk, the way we dress, you know, our mannerisms, our cuisine. You know, there's Paula Deen making a fortune off of what black cooks did in her restaurant. And it infuriates me. You know, when are we going to be given credit for what we have done?
Oh, yes it will. I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
Yeah. Okay, we elected a black president, and I guess I registered 200 people for that. And we thought, I guess I hoped, you know, it was something, and I see the way he's treated with such disrespect, and it infuriates me. How long does it take? How long does it take for Americans to realize the contributions that African Americans have made to this country? Well, as long as I can live, as long as I have breath, as long as I have brains, I will keep telling the story. Hope? Yeah, I have hope.